And as I was the smallest and no students recently joined, they made me get into the bath under this thing, which was absolutely scalding. So I leapt out very quickly. I can't remember how we were paid or what we had to eat, but I'm pretty sure it was fairly disgusting.